In this short video, we will show you how to place the rocker tool head onto the cutter bar. First, remove the stopper. Place the rocker tool head on the bar and move it along the track. Replace the stopper. More than one QuikSwap tool head can be placed on the cutter bar at any one time, ready for immediate use.